Meantime, within the last 2 hours, we have learned two others are accused tonight of trying to solicit minors for sex online. The Union County Sheriff's Office says it arrested Matthew Oakes and Nasario Espinoza. Authorities say both men tried to talk to children on social media platforms for sexual purposes. The Sheriff's Office says tonight more charges could be coming as the investigation continues. Please call Crime Stoppers if you have any information to share on these cases.